You know what she's a combination of, or what?
Yeah, dad was Red Doberman, mom was Kumara Australian Shepherd.
Oh, good daughter.
Yeah. She had, I've had her be called the Mock Catahoula.
Yeah, I always thought she was a Catahoula from when I first saw her. Oops.
Yeah.
I even had a Catahoula breeder walk up to me and go, "Who's the breeder?" And I told her, she had a pretty good sense of humor, but...
Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
Four. Put a goodie down because she thinks it's there.
And
she
come.
Okay, but then sneak in behind her because she's just learning how to do that. You can't expect her to do it. Okay, walk up beside.
Oh, okay.
Heel. Good.
Six. All right. And walk up and have give her a treat.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. So yeah, so send her.
Ready? Go.
Good. Now get out behind her.
Sit.
Okay. So now the other thing too is okay. Here. So what you did is you said go, you had your hand up here. So you've got to think about what she's seeing. Where you're going to send her, why not just say give, go. Bend your knees and let her know that that's what you're pointing at. Give it a try.
You're a great instructor.
No.
Thank you.
Oh, no problem. I was a teacher for 36 years.
Yeah.
Well, actually, I did high school.
Go. Yeah, because she's following my hand. So I'll put a tree down.
Okay, yeah, put something down for her. And then a friend of mine that was taught here. And I phoned her up and I said, I'm tired.
In. Do it again.
Go right. So she goes, me too.
Thank you.
Yeah.
No,